thing. Also doesn't do anything. Sorry, guys. There we go. Okie dokie. And hi, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Klailea, and I post all those wonderful videos that you guys see. And yeah, I also have a vlog channel. If you guys haven't seen my vlog channel, make sure to go click the link in the description so you guys can go and subscribe and watch all of my vlogs that come out every single Monday. So go check that out. That just has lots of behind the scenes, lots of those fun things. I haven't done this in forever, it feels like. I think I did this like last week. By the title, you guys probably already know what we're gonna be doing. I researched and I went off of everything I've ever like wanted as a teenager. And I kind of put together a list of 50 plus items that are perfect to get your teen for Christmas. So maybe you have a teen friend, maybe you are a parent and you want to find some ideas on what you want to get your teen. I have come up with multiple amazing ideas that I know any teen would probably like. And if they don't, are they really a teen? Just kidding, obviously. So before we get on to this video, make sure to subscribe down below. I am almost to 800,000 subscribers, you guys. This is insane, you guys. I am so happy. I never knew. Every time I go onto my channel, it's crazy thinking I have already 700,000 subscribers. It feels like just yesterday when I started. This is crazy. Thank you guys all so much for being a part of my Clay Bay squad. I love every single one of you so much. Thank you for all the support and for everything you guys have done for me. I just love you guys all so very much and I thank you. So thank you for that. Okay, and now enough with the blabbering. Let's just get on to the video. Okay, obviously the first thing I put was a hydro flask. I love hydro flasks. They are amazing water bottles. They are so useful. They keep the cold in. You can also decorate them, but there are just many different sizes you can get. You can decorate them, make you look like a visco girl. Just kidding. That's not a thing anymore. But yeah. Next item I obviously put on my list was a gym membership. Gym membership, I've been wanting this since like last year. I just love to be fit and active, and I know a lot of teenagers do as well at this age. AirPod Pros, because those are a really big thing right now. I personally don't like them just because of the inside part, but I know that a lot of people love them. They are awesome. They're noise cancellation. They are just perfect. They're also smaller. So when you guys are in class, you guys can hide them better. Just kidding. Don't listen to me. That was bad. But you know, Apple cases, so not just like iPhone cases, but the Apple type cases. They have like silicone versions. I think they are only silicone versions. They are just really popular, I guess, and they're really nice. A Minky blanket. So you guys have probably seen on my channel as well as Ohana Adventure channel that we are in love with Minky blankets. They are by far the best blankets I have ever felt. They are the softest, nicest blankets ever. I've got one right here. This is the plush grand, so this is the biggest size they've got, and it is the size of my bed. Not kidding. Look. Ready? It's gigantic. So definitely would do that if your teenager or your friend loves blankets. Get them one of these. Obviously, you don't have to get the grand, but the adult size is a really perfect, like, travel kind. So yeah, that is like my number one thing I would love. Also, another number one thing that I personally would love if I got is Lululemon products. They've got like Lululemon scrunchies. I've heard that those are really good. They've also got Lululemon leggings. I'm actually wearing some right now. They are the softest things ever. They are the nicest leggings ever as well. They've also got Lululemon shorts. Those are so cute. So those are definitely would get those or would want those. Speakers, so you could get like the mini ones. I have multiple different type speakers, but like mini ones for traveling are really perfect. But then you could also get like the bigger ones, like the Sony kind. I have a blue Sony one that's like this big and they are literally amazing. Hoodies, your girl loves hoodies. If you guys have not been watching, I am always wearing hoodies. Hoodies are a great one. It is the winter season, so you could get sweaters like this and be cute. A box membership or like a box subscription. So you could do a FabFitFun subscription. Those are awesome. I think they're only like $25 a month. I used to work with them last year and let me tell you guys, It is worth the money. They give you lots of different things like face masks, face creams, lots of the higher end products, and they are the best. I still have a whole bunch. I got a jade roller. I got a really, really nice like face mask type stuff, and it has made my face so smooth. Another one I've heard is really good is Ipsy. I've never done Ipsy, but they are a more makeup subscription brand. They have lots of different like makeup products, and you can also personalize them, I'm pretty sure. Don't take my word for it, but I'm pretty sure you can personalize it. So I think that those are perfect gifts. A Polaroid. Those used to be a really big thing. I still have a Polaroid, but they're just really cute to take photos with. You can make a really cute wall out of all your photos, as you guys have seen in my room decor video. So I think that those are super cute. They're also a really cute like decoration. So when you're not using it, you can keep it on the shelf and it's just like super cute. And Tumblr, I think Tumblr or Pinteresty. But if you didn't want to get a Polaroid, you could also get a Polaroid printer. I actually have that as well, and I have found that to be super useful. I'm always taking photos on my phone because I always forget to bring the camera. Sometimes I will bring the camera, but when I don't have the camera, I always take photos on my phone. So with a printer, you can use that same film that you have, and you can use that film into the printer, and then you can print your photo, all the photos you want off of your phone. And let me just tell you, they do come out higher quality. I will just say that. But it is also fun to take Polaroid photos, I know that. But if you are just wanting to like make a cute wall like I have done, I think a Polaroid printer is the best idea ever. It is totally worth the money. It is pricey. It's about the same price as a Polaroid camera, but it is worth the money, let me tell you. You could also get other type of photo printers. So they have the Ivy, I've heard that one's really good, as well as the HP Socket, I think it's called, the HP printer. Anyways, those two are also really, really good. I have the Ivy. Those photos, the HP as well as the Ivy, they take different types of photos, so they're more, they don't have the Polaroid, like, frame. So they're more for, like, photo books or like cute little presents. I'm making presents with them and it is the cutest. So that's another kind of printer you could get. Gas cards. I know that gas can be pretty pricey, and as a teenager, everyone would love it if you got them gas cards. Champion hoodies. I know I already said hoodies, but Champion hoodies are a very popular thing I've actually seen, and they're really comfortable, so Champion hoodies, that's a good one. Cute bedding. I got my bedding from Betty's. They have zip-up kind, but you could also get some from Urban Outfitters. I know that they have really cute designs. Cute bedding is always a really good one. A waffle maker. I think they have mini ones. I've seen a whole bunch of people saying that they want waffle makers. So a mini waffle maker, that's a good one. Polaroid film for the Polaroid camera that you might put on your Christmas list. Cute stickers for maybe your hydro flask. If you have a Jeep, you could stick it on the roof. I've seen that a lot. Or if you have a normal car, you could also stick it somewhere. A cookbook. I love cooking, so a cookbook would be a really good idea. That's always fun. Or you could use Pinterest, but you know, a cookbook is also cute and Tumblr-y. Apple Music subscription. Sweatpants. I think Calvin Klein ones are really good, as well as Nike. They've got some really good ones. Or you could get the Adidas joggers. A MacBook Pro. That is a very expensive gift, but hey, those are also awesome. Computer cases for the MacBook Pro, like the silicone kind, or they have like a gel kind. Dry shampoo. That is extremely useful, and it's a really cheap thing, so that's like a perfect little tiny gift. A jean jacket. A journal. Like just a bullet journal or just a nice little journal. Monet, okay, if you guys have never heard of it, I'll put a link in the description, but Monet is one of the best hair product companies I've ever seen. They've really helped. I have friends that have used it and their hair went from like kind of brittle and thin and whatever to really nice and really healthy. Hair scarves. Those have been really in lately. Candles. Candles are always a plus. Maybe you could get some tropical ones for summer, or you could get ones that are pertaining to the season, which is Christmas. Perfumes. Maybe they're perfume that they wear when people buy you the perfume, because perfumes are normally pretty pricey. So when people buy your perfume, hey, it's perfect. You got your free perfume that you were gonna have to buy soon, so. A disposable camera, those have been really in lately. AirPod case for AirPods. Face masks, those are really cheap and just something everybody loves. Portable chargers, if you are a traveler or you're at school and your phone always dies, a portable charger is a really Those, everyone loves portable chargers. Earrings, a mini oven. We actually have one upstairs, and you can like bake little tiny cookies on it. It's just like a really cute thing, and it's super easy to cook things on it. It might take a while because it's small, but it is super cute. A weighted blanket. Those I've heard are really useful for sleeping. If you have a friend who has anxiety or has a hard time sleeping, you can do that. Or if you have a friend who has a hard time sleeping and gets freezing because of freezing, you could do a heated blanket. Heated blankets are awesome, I've heard. Or you could get a room heater. I think those are really cute. You could get like the little tiny space heaters. We've had a few of those and they are super useful, let me tell you. Sherpa blankets. So instead of Minky blankets, which I still think are the best blankets, Sherpa blankets, those would be fun. Glossier, their lip balms I've heard are really great. So Glossier or just any Glossier makeup. A vanity mirror, kind of like the ones with the lights on them. Bubble wrap. Okay, this is like the most random thing. Like, why the crap would I get my teenager bubble wrap? I am like obsessed with bubble wrap. Every time my parents get any packages, I always want the bubble wrap. It's just soothing and nice to like pop. It gives your hand something to do, and it's kind of like when it pops, I feel like it relieves stress or just makes me happy. Maybe a gift card to their favorite nail salon place, or you could do press-on nails. I don't know if that's a thing anymore, but I know that a lot of people, sleeping masks, or a subscription to maybe Disney Plus or Netflix. I think any teenager, if you bought them a Disney Plus subscription, they would love you forever. Okay, that is everything that I have put on my list. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope that this was useful. Mom and Dad, I hope this was useful for you as well. Just kidding. We're just kidding. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to subscribe down below to join my Klailea squad, because I want to hit 1 million before my 17th birthday. Can we please make that happen? Thank you guys so much to everyone who has been subscribing and telling your friends. I cannot thank you guys enough, and I love you all. Thank you so much for watching all my videos, and thank you for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to my Klailea Vlogs channel. Hurry, go right now and subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Get your friends to, everyone to. The link is in the description. It should be like right at the top. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.